The Chinese government recently mandated that foreign consulates in Hong Kong must provide personal details of their locally employed staff within 1 month. They also made it compulsory for new employees to complete a form within 15 days of starting their position. This requirement includes providing copies of personal documents without explaining the purpose. If a consulate terminates its employment relationship with local staff, it must inform the Hong Kong government's protocol division within 15 days. Former British consulate employee, unprecedented approach, local staff may become diplomatic pawns. Former British consulate employee Chang Wenji expressed concerns about local staff potentially becoming pawns in diplomatic disputes due to the Chinese Communist Party's mistrust of external forces. He noted that this level of scrutiny is unprecedented, extending even to local staff, unlike before 2019, when Beijing primarily focused on exempting diplomats from diplomatic duties and registering family members visiting Hong Kong. Last year, Beijing twice demanded foreign representative offices in Hong Kong to provide information such as floor plans and staff residences, raising fears of potential surveillance device installation. This latest demand from China targets information about Hong Kong employees at foreign consulates. Chang believes this trend is alarming, progressing from disclosing foreign diplomats' floor plans and work/live locations to the current scrutiny of existing staff. It's clear that Beijing wants this information voluntarily disclosed by those below, likely to save time and access loyalty. Beijing's actions eroded foreign trust in Hong Kong. International relations scholar Huang Weiguo sees this demand as unusual, possibly importing Chinese practices into Hong Kong. He considers it a hostile act towards foreign governments, further damaging international trust in Hong Kong. Foreign companies are increasingly withdrawing from Hong Kong, and the U.S. government has issued travel warnings, implying personal responsibility for any issues in China or Hong Kong. These subtle diplomatic moves suggest Hong Kong's evolving role in one country, two systems. Chang Wenji also believes that Beijing's enhanced surveillance approach worries local staff and discourages foreign personnel from working and developing in Hong Kong. This threatens Hong Kong's image as an international city and disrupts its role as a bridge between China and foreign nations.